In this video, we are going to learn how to open the exchanging formats files into the Creo Paramedic software. Just click here open. Now I just select a file format type as IGES. If you want to open IGES file, you have to specify here, or you want to open a STEP file, you have to just click here STEP format here and then select the location where you save the step file, specify the step file you want to import, then click OK. Now the step file is imported in a Creo software successfully. Not only the step format, you can also open the SolidWorks port files in the Creo or CATIA port files in Creo. You can open these kind of file formats here. Just go for the open and select here CATIA models or SolidWorks models or Inventor models or AutoCAD files. You can open any file formats in the Creo. I just select a SolidWorks port file, then click open and set allow access to our system. Now the SolidWorks part is successfully imported in a Creo software. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding this video, please post in the comment. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video.